Hi, everyone.
Hey there. Just, you know, just having technical difficulties. A little bit of your average
stuff.
Let's see. So that's that. How do we do fun things again?
That's good crash. Question.
This is how we say apple. There's a button. There we go. You press reload for emotes or press R. I am the victor. I am the
wow,
best.
Wow, thank you.
I'm the smartest and source of all puzzles. Huzzah! Hey, wait. Oh, you got the grooves?
Yep, we're dancing. Grooves?
Listen, we've got so many moves in here.
Yes.
We're moving and we're grooving. Maybe even, perhaps, potentially, schmoovin'.
Yes.
Who knows if we're really schmoovin', though?
Who knows?
I certainly don't.
You know, okay, so...
I don't really know much, but I do know that these puzzles over here... That's where we're going next.
Yep, I figured.
And we're going to learn about funnels. I wonder if we can crouch fly glitch. Excuse me.
Yeah? Can I help you? Can I help you?
Yeah, sure. Let's just do level 9. That's the content, really. You know, do all the puzzles backwards.
Yes. Your character just looks so annoyed.
I don't know. Maybe I just have a little bit of RBF. Resting on my face.
I see.
Mm-hmm.
You can see you have that little plate in front of your face, and it just like drops down. It just looks like you're glaring all the time.
I mean, why wouldn't I be? Ooh, wow, new course just for me? You ever play the Stanley Parable? Why? Pourquoi?
Okay, no, I haven't played it, but remember you and I were watching it.
Yeah. Can we trust you with funnel privileges?
I'll look up. There's nothing for me to shoot up there. See?
All right, yeah. Okay, so far, good. Now, one of us needs to be a button.
I guess I will be a button. Am I allowed to stop being a button?
Let's see. Hold on. I need to do something. Okay. There's a portal surface here. So the question is, who should put their thing there? Because, like, Hold on, let me see if there's something over here, like a button I can press.
Okay.
Nope, that is death. Wait. I've got it. Okay. Brain is working.
Okay.
All right, so I want you to look towards this way. And then you're going to drop down and you're going to place your yellow on that wall.
All right. How do I drop down?
You can just, like, move when you're in the funnel.
Oh, I was hitting the wrong buttons. That's why it wasn't working. No! I didn't move my mouse in time.
It's okay.
I turned the bonk off and now.
Okay, so I think I might have needed to be the button in this situation.
Okay, I'm sorry.
I mean, it's less of a sorry and more of a oops. Oopsie-daisies. But I was already, like, out of the thing, so I'm not sure what I would have done. Anyway, you can follow me through.
Oh.
All And then you can fall down here. Wait, hold on.
Woo! You having fun?
I mean, yes. Anyway, yeah, so if you just look a little over this way, you should see a wall.
Okay, hold on. What color? Need red?
Whatever the funnel's coming out of. There we go. We did it!
There was no cube!
Well, that's because we saved them all.
Oh, okay.
Wait, GLaDOS, is that 50.3 or is that 53? Like, I know the subtitles tell me, but, like, could you tell me? Yeah, we'll make it through one way or another. We'll figure it out.
Yes.
I'm sure the numbers have no meaning at all. I totally agree.
Oh god.
Hold on.
Why did you follow me?
Because I thought it was the way to go. Listen, it was all part of my master plan.
Was it?
Yes. Okay, hold on. Aha, I see your plan. Okay. Whee!
Oh, I don't think I moved you over enough. Hold on.
There we go. Whoop. There we go. It's our edgeless safety cube.
What did the button do? Did that just...
Ball. It gave ball.
What? Oh, hold on. Okay, I guess now I know what the button does.
No. Get.
Oh.
Hold on, wait. Is there like a pit?
Abby.
Between the... No.
Hold on. How do I... Behind you.
Yeah? There's a wall here.
Like,
where else... Oh, wait. I may have, like, just a little bit of brain power.
How do I point? Put a portal up there.
See, the problem with that is there's a thing in the way.
Can you not shoot it from here?
I can get it there. That's the best I can do.
Yeah, go. And then you can fall into the thing and then fall onto the platform.
Fall into the... Huh?
You will fall... Oh my god, how do...
Oh, wait. I think I see... Okay, I think I see what you mean. So hopefully this... Wait. There's another thing. I can't get my portals through. Hold on, can you...
Oh, is that too high? Okay, oh, hold on.
Wait. 3,000 IQ play. Okay. Yeah, okay, yes, you understand. You put the funnel out there, and then I can put it in here, and then it'll come out there, and then... If I unportal my portal by walking through the thingy, fall. No, my ball. I earned it. I worked very hard on ball.
Okay, well, where do we put it? Because it won't fit in that.
Well, if we could get it... Okay. I think the problem is that there's a laser... here, so we need to block it with ball, but ball will not sit there, so we put portal here, ? Profit.
Oh, maybe.
Now the question is how get ball in funnel.
Oh, hold on. Okay, so I've got that now. Oh no, because then it would go through.
Wait. Okay. We're gonna have to get a new ball, I think.
Hold on.
But if you go...
Yeah, hold on. Let's test it with me.
Okay,
so...
If you go through... Wait, no, hold on. I need to start you going through, because otherwise...
Oh, God.
It's gonna disappear. So now you go in there.
Oh. Hold on. Well, see, the issue is the ball won't go in there.
Right, but the ball comes from there. Oh. Whoops. No, the ball can't go in there. But if that thing drops a new ball... So something. All right, if we can get the ball moving.
How do I do it? I keep trying to point and it just, what button is it again?
You? Hi, Faye. Where does the aerial faith plate go? To death, it seems. If you don't have a funnel active. Okay, so what I'm thinking is that
Hold on.
One of us out here can get it through there. We sort of bounce it off the wall and somehow get it on the other side of that. The question is, how do we do that and get ball?
Oh, I was pressing the wrong button to point. I knew I was just doing it, but... Okay, can you do... Oh, hold on. Okay, I see what it is now. Okay, so blue...
Portal out there.
Hold on, I got this. Okay. Oh, wait, I need the platform. I can't get the platform.
Oh, no. What platform?
Okay, hold on. I got that, and then I've got...
If we can just figure out how to get...
Because ideally, I would put it here and then put that there.
Oh, wait. I can do this. You can drop orb. I think.
Well, see, the issue is I can't put a portal on the other side of this.
Okay, hold on. So I can put...
Okay, you need portal there and portal on the other side of this. But how are we supposed to get...
Okay. If you can get... So from here... Let's see. If I put mine here instead, it's going that way. And when you stand out here... You can get one portal on there from the button, and then the other portal on the other bit. Now the question is, how do I do that and also have ball?
Hold on. Could you put portal like... Okay.
We could hold ball there.
Yes, but how would we... Oh my God, this is so hard.
Wait, big brain idea. Okay. Make a new ball. And then I can put... Can you put ball in that funnel while I'm on button? So that it can go through. And it just sits there. And now you can safely set up the other two portals to put it where it goes. See, that only took like 10 minutes for one puzzle. Geniuses.
Yeah.
You know, I keep forgetting.
Oh no.
Are you sure about that? Are you sure that that orange was the one slowing us down, because, like, I'm pretty sure I was a little bit of a ditz during that whole puzzle. I don't know, what did Gladys say to you?
Oh, you know, 107?
Oh, you know what? That GLaDOS is so smart and so wise. You know, I keep forgetting all the time that I'm supposed to have, like, you know, a bit of character as a VTuber and all that. And then I'm supposed to be keeping up this accent that is definitely 300% natural. Yep, definitely not forced in the slightest.
Are you suddenly just doing a southern accent?
I'm trying to make it. I haven't had my technical debut yet, so anything's canon until it isn't.
Hey, there's some people who have canon accents and then never use them. Right? Wow!
Wow, did you just lost 75 collaboration points. That's unfortunate.
Hold on, that's another number. How many points?
Oh, I heard that you lost 75 points.
Okay, so I have the numbers 107, 7, 40, and 75. What numbers have you written down?
Wait, we were supposed to be writing this down?
Yeah, she said write it down!
Well, I didn't know. Okay, now the question is, how does anybody get anywhere in this puzzle? I see.
Well, now the question is, how do you get up there?
Ah. Alright, so I can go up high. And then we get to do sprawling. Okay, so that one's there. Whee! Catch me with the portal, catch me with the funnel, catch me with the funnel!
Wait, what? Oh! I'm sorry! Didn't you tell me before you...
So does that gain you or lose you science collaboration points?
You didn't tell me what the plan was!
Okay, so here's the plan. You see the funnel?
Yes.
Alright, you're gonna put yellow on the funnel.
Okay, put your portal first.
Whee! Yellow on the funnel, yellow on the funnel.
I'm sorry! You hit the wrong button!
Hey, Kat, I just got a little itty-bitty question for you.
It's okay, you don't have to.
Are you colorblind?
No.
Alright.
It's just, I keep getting confused which buttons I have to press.
That's alright. Here, we'll just do it the other way now. Now that we know the plan, and once you're high up, you gotta put it there. So let's do a little...
Too late. You did so well.
All right, now I need the cube.
Hey, it's my cube. How do I get it to you?
Well, there's this fancy thing called gravity.
Hold on.
There's this little thing called the law of the
Why
of
is the camera blinking orange? Why does it have a big orange light on it?
Because it made because you're orange and you're there. I think I'm just trying to.
I'll do it.
No, please, pretty, please. Yeah, wait, we can talk about this.
No!
No! Okay, I'll use a forbidden technique.
No!
Wait, bunny hopping carries momentum. No! Oh, wait. I don't think any of us really thought that plan through, huh?
I did. Okay, we'll actually do it this time, I promise.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Do the thingy. Whatever.
Well, I have to keep thinking about which portal to put down. Because I keep forgetting they're, like, set different colors.
It actually matters which one is which. Yeah.
Here, I won't go down this time. It's all yours.
All right, thank you. I mean, you know, you going down here is just asking to get back up there again.
Mm-hmm.
You know, like that song, I get knocked down and back up again.
Yep.
And you ain't never gonna let me down. That's how that goes, right?
I have no clue.
Okay. So you can you see the funnel portal?
Yes.
Okay. All right. So, 3, 2, 1, portal. There we go. We did it. Wait, no.
Hello.
Hello.
Oh, what about the cube?
Oh, dang it, you're right. We gotta save the cube.
How do we save the cube, though?
Okay. Hold on. I'm thinking.
So I don't think there is one.
That we actually land into the thing.
Mm-hmm.
And then you get up here. Now, if we had the reversible funnels, then maybe we could, like, do some reversing funnel shenanigans, but...
Yep. But we don't.
It's like, if we could get the cube in here, but the whole point of the cube is to hold that button while we get around.
Silver says, yes, those were the lyrics for Tub Thumping by Chumbawamba.
Yeah, that makes sense.
I don't know who that is.
Okay.
I don't think we're gonna save it. Let's just go.
No, it's unfortunate that there's a cube left behind. Excuse me, I think you're in my spot.
Am I?
Here, you know, we'll decide whose spot this is by rock, paper, scissors.
You know, my spot. Yeah. I told you. I mean, I fit here, so obviously it must be mine.
Yeah, you know, and I fit just fine. Honestly, you know, why can't they just use these? Why does it matter which one we're in?
I don't know.
What is your colorist? You're given unfavorable treatment.
Yes.
Different colors of robot. And you know, I support women's wrongs, but. Gotta draw the line somewhere. No, what has GLaDOS done wrong? Name one thing. Aside from the tubes.
She's taken points away from me for bad reasons.
Sorry I missed the beginning of that test.
Dang.
I was just talking with the reassembly machine about your becoming human.
We all know we
should stop. Aww. But I want to be a real girl. I want to be a material girl.
I don't even know what we're doing. Okay.
I'm just sending you places. We'll see if there's anything useful over there.
I see a spot we need to hit by a laser. That's about
and
it.
The lasers are over here. So question, how do you get laser? Maybe if I just enhance.
Oh, wait.
Wait, not what?
No, you're fine.
All right, fine. All right, if I go through here, by which I mean if I go through here.
Hey, what if I went through there?
I mean, I don't know if that's actually conducive to us solving this puzzle here. Oh, I think I see a problem.
What?
Okay, so wait. All right, I think that does that look lined up to you with this little dropper majigger?
Just about, yeah. Oh, that thing? No. Why not just put your portal over there?
Well, because we need to catch the cube.
Well, now the cube's coming to me.
Well, no, the cube needs to go over here. I need the cube. It's my cube.
I didn't mean to put the portal down, but it just started.
It's made for me. Listen, we're just a couple of average intelligence VTubers trying to solve some puzzles.
Uh-huh.
Ooh, okay. Now I think... All right.
Okay, can I finally...
One portal over there.
Hold on, I already did.
Oh.
Oh, no.
Wait. I didn't do nothing. I have an alibi. I have a plausible deny, but I'm just a witness.
A witness?
I did nothing wrong. Now, here's the problem. We need you...
Hold on.
Over there.
Hold on, I'm working on it.
Yeah, that should work. Oh, and here. Let's see. You need to leave a portal over there.
I know, that's what I'm gonna do.
Okay. We're super smart. We're doing all the smartness. We know what we're doing.
Mm-hmm.
Actually, wait, I could just come over there, couldn't I?
No.
I mean.
Too late. I'm already over here.
All right. Now, Miss Soma, I have a question for you.
Yes.
Is the red part of your thing on the right side or the left side of your crosshair?
It's on the right.
Oh, wait, hold on. You already did it. You already did the thing.
Yes.
I was here worrying about whether or not you had the right piece. Wait, where are you going?
I'm so stupid. Hold on.
You just had to go through the portal. It was already
I'm scared of the laser. Hold on. Put the blue up.
Okay.
Dark blue.
Yeah. Or, I guess, here. Or something.
A little over.
Hold on.
Just put it where the yellow is.
Gotcha. And then you can put...
Yeah, no, put the yellow back over here.
Don't worry, just average intelligence VTubers here.
We used to be above average VTubers.
Oh.
Just stop it already. You don't need to do that. Are you doing that just to aggravate me?
I got an achievement.
Oh, that's nice. You achieved something.
Wow. Thank you.
I mean, that's what an achievement's for, ain't it? You know?
Yeah, but that sounded like you were like...
I would like to lead the fifth here. I didn't say nothing. I mean, I did say something, and there is little video evidence of it, but
how well do you really know orange? Do you trust orange?
There's two different versions of video of it.
Orange's first cooperative partner.
Oh my gosh, Kat, you won't believe what GLaDOS told me. Have you played this game with someone before? Cat.
Yes.
I mean, if anything, GLaDOS saying that.
Ooh, yay! Reverse finally.
Yeah, we get to reverse them. I think you got to go on the thing.
What thing?
That thing.
Oh. I didn't see it. It was hidden.
Okay. So we can put you over there. Oh, wait.
Oh.
I thought you were all the way over there by then.
No, it's a long gap.
I suppose I could use this handy dandy look at what your partner sees button, but who needs that? Okay. Now, I think you can just let go of the, actually, I can just do this from my perspective, a little easier. Bestie?
Yeah?
I think you misunderstood the point of the puzzle.
Oh, up there?
Yeah, it needs to go into the stream.
Okay, hold on, let me...
Hold on. First, I want to make sure that... Okay. Okay, it's going. We are just fine. And as long as we don't immediately jump into this pit before it open or closes... I'm going to be honest. I expected you to jump immediately into the pit.
I was edging closer to it to give you the impression I was going to.
See, the problem is if I jump... I would have jumped in for the bit, but if I jumped in, we would have lost the funnel, and we'd have to do the puzzle again.
Yeah. Because you would have lost the cube, too. No, the cube would have fallen down to me. Is there?
I would like to say 143.
Oh, okay. Hold on.
Yeah?
Okay, I wrote it down.
All right, cool. Hold on, I want to try something. I'm curious about...
Oh, no! Oh, no! If I got three... Oh, no!
Wait, no, why'd you...
No,
we were fucking
I went into the portal because I was like, okay, let's see what this is. And then I realized right behind you there was the blue protective film thing. And I was like, oh, God, we're both going to die. And we both died anyway.
Okay, that's cool. That actually shoots a portal. I didn't know if it actually shot a portal or not. That's kind of funny.
Okay, do you want me to go through?
Yeah. Yeah, you go through.
I'm so sorry.
I think this is just a simple case of we just both go through.
No, it's not! Abby!
Hey, Kat.
What?
I just wanted to share something that I was supposed to shoot the other portals.
I got it. No, I shot that one and I shot that one over there.
Yeah, but I'm pretty sure we're just supposed to take the funnel all the way through. So if you shoot your red one over there, we go through your...
That wasn't even my fault. What did you do?
I didn't do anything. Okay, hold on. Just don't do anything. I think I understand. I understand the puzzle now. I now understand the puzzle. Why did that start crushing me?
Oh. Okay. Do you see now you won there?
I now see the problem that... Well... I know to put one there and one there, but here's the thing. That thing crushes me.
Oh. What?
There's a crusher on the other side. So I think the reason our portals are disappearing is because there's a fizzler in between. Let's see. So if I, brain. All right. I think I can get over here now. All right. I'm over the big gap. Now, what does this button do?
can't hear you. Orange did what? Are you sure? Thank you. That was very brave of you to tell me.
So, wait, hold on.
Yeah, I don't really know what I'm doing. No, keep going down.
No. See, this is how it goes.
Okay. Oh, I didn't realize you put your portal up there.
Yeah.
Some of these are, like, easy, but we're also just not getting it. By Blue
for telling me those, I mean, some of them are just about...
What did you?
Listen, I didn't say let the record show. Gladys, I need witness protection. Quick, get me out of here.
She just ratted you out.
Listen, all I said was that sometimes I see Orange intentionally removing portals to kill me. But, you know, we're robots, so it's fine. I was just transmitting scientific data. Definitely not mentioning any of the secret files I found on your hard drive.
No matter what
I try to do to pull you apart and destroy you, you just keep going. Keep testing. Don't either of you have drive to be better than the other?
No.
It's like you're just not really. Machines.
We are machines.
Okay, hold on. If I go through here... Ooh, okay, I can do something. Now the question is, do I need you to go down or up? Okay, interesting. The question is now, what do I do? I'm not sure how you're supposed to access this thingy here without me going through this fizzler and losing my portals. Is there maybe something we need to be doing up there? Up here?
Do you want me to go up?
Yeah.
Once I get over there, you might want to put your portal. No, your portal.
Oh,
you can't do that, can you?
No. Not really. Hold on, how do we get... I want to be able to put my portal underneath you, but there's a wall in the way.
I did not mean to, like... Thanks.
You're welcome.
Okay, go ahead, do it again.
Wait, did you go through a... Oh, you went through a thing because you got over here. Hold on.
Do you have a cube?
Not as far as I know.
Okay, hold on. I think I know what we need. Okay, so you go ahead and come out.
Okay. I'm gay.
Okay, there you go.
Oh, okay. So, trust. Ah, now I'm up here, and I need to do something to get you. Oh. Okay, now I can touch this. And I can just send you up here if we can figure out how to get you there.
It's the way that you, like... You were so tiny on my screen, like his little tiny sphere over there, and you're just like, I'm gay. And okay. I'm like, okay.
Hey, by the way, you needed to get off at that platform.
Oh, that one?
Yeah, that one. So, and I can't access... Oh. There we go. Hey, you remember that bit in Fairly Odd Parents where Cosmo and Wanda were like, we're two halves of a whole idiot?
Yeah.
I feel like that's us right now.
Oh, she says we can't feel betrayal.
Oh, I wasn't paying attention to the first part of the sentence, so she might have a point there.
But she also says that she trusts us 100%. Yay, we're trustworthy.
Yay. But wait, should we trust her? Or will she betray us?
Well, obviously we don't know what betrayal is, so.
True. You got a dictionary?
This is the last test of the standard course. It's just something I've heard for you. I thought you might enjoy a challenge for once.
Ooh, I love a challenge. Okay, so we got a reversey button. We can go new. Here, I'll go into the vortex. Can you put your portal here? A little more to the left.
Hold on, I'm trying.
More to the right. All right, I'm through. Oh, I see.
What? What do you see?
Here, let me... Whoop. I can go up here. And then something, something, something launch into the sky.
Yeah, that makes sense. I don't like the, crushers.
Listen, I'm sure that whatever GLaDOS has planned for us is perfectly safe and worthy of testing.
Okay. Yeah, that makes sense.
Okay, so over here I've got a plate to send me back and a cube holder.
Which means we're probably not supposed to be over there yet.
Yeah. Whee! The question is, how do we get into this mess of a maze? Oh, I see. Okay.
Do you trust
me? All right. Well, I don't know what betrayal is, so I think I have to.
Fair.
Okay, I think I just activate the... I worry about all the portals. And...
Good job. You almost died.
Okay, yeah. All right, so it's going into that one.
Oh,
so can you press reverse? Reverse? Thank you.
I'm sorry, I stepped off the button.
It's all right. I'm just nearly dying. All right, forwards. All right, now I need to figure out whether it's forwards or backwards.
Back, backwards,
really
back. I can't help you there.
Reverse.
Oh, no. It was too late.
Yay. All right, you know, maybe I just need to make this a touch easier and just say button or not button.
Yeah, because...
Okay, right click is the out funnel. All right, button. Off button. There we go.
Yep, and behind you.
All right.
Okay, there you go.
Okay, we're safe.
No! Oh, no!
Right. GLaDOS, how many science collaboration points is that one worth?
I tried pulling it back, but you were like halfway under it. And there was no saving you.
No, it's okay. I get you on that one.
Okay, hold on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay.
Button. There we go.
Why do you say after you're already on the wall?
Because I was... I don't know. So I'm a little dumb. Okay. Now we be careful with this one. Okay, it just went.
Wait, hold on. Wait. Oh, no! I'm sorry!
That one you just left me in.
I panicked.
Do you want to switch roles, or do you think we're good here?
Do you still trust me, though?
Not one bit. I say as I enter the funnel anyway.
It's because it's so sensitive when you, like, touch the, like, move button. I'm either, like, super on the button or, like, gonna go past it or, like...
All right, button. Oh, yeah, I was gonna say earlier that I feel like this is a setting for the Stanley Adventure... Parable Adventure line thingy.
Yeah.
Right now, though. So it's like da-dang, da-dee-da-doop, ba-da-ba-dip, ba-da-ba-da, ba-da-ba-da.
Oh, God!
Okay.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Okay. The last portal you used dark.
So are these... Let's see. Okay, yeah, they do that. Awesome. Great. Glad to know.
Alright, okay, I'm sorry. I didn't count that one. I didn't know how long.
That's okay. I should have been a little bit more careful. Hey, you know, does this... I feel like I'm one of those hamsters just going through a little maze.
There it goes. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 seconds.
Okay.
You didn't tell... Wow! You're just struggling over there while I'm, like, counting the...
I thought you were counting maybe to... on when to get me...
No, I was counting on how long that wall lasts.
All right. Okay. Now we're near a crusher.
Oh.
All right, we're good to go.
No, I don't trust it. I don't trust it.
Yeah. All right. Now forwards. Because I think you can push me into the side once it's already crushed and we're fine. Okay. All right.
Okay, hold on. Okay, jump in. Okay. Jump in.
All right, 1, 2, 3. Oh, this is just perfect.
No, it's not. Oh, wait, there it goes.
Reverse. Okay. We're fine. Everything's fine, folks. This video game is performed by trained professionals.
Is it fine? There's a turret. Oh.
All right. Wait, hold on. I see a problem.
No, it's gone. The particle field is gone.
The button, the cube's gonna fizzle out.
No, it's not. It's gone.
Oh, why is it gone?
I don't know.
Oh, does it disappear whenever you're doing it backwards?
Good question. No idea.
Okay, pull it back. I don't... There we go. Whoop.
How are you supposed to... Okay, jump off to that little platform down there. What did you do?
There we go.
No, I know. That's what I was just trying to get you...
Yeah. Oh, well.
Okay,
well, I guess I was... We both have the same idea, just a different execution of it.
Yeah.
You want to come join us? No, I think you might...
Ah! Why do you do that? Wow, where are you going?
Where are you going? Why are you running? Okay. All right. So now, all right, your red is down there. So if you put your yellow on there, there we go. And can I just follow? Yay!
Yay! I didn't really do much. I just did button.
Congratulations. I mean, hey, it was a very important job.
Okay,
Before we can go any further, I will need you to complete one more test outside of the standard testing track.
There we go, I got it. Those childish gestures while you and that's not a normal button. That's a cube only button. Dang it, GLaDOS. You don't want to save in this one either? Why you gotta be so rude to all of our cubes? Yeah, the problem's not getting the cube over here, it's getting the U over here.
No!
I think unless you know speedrunner tricks, you're not getting up here.
Sadly.
Tragic. Very sad. Let us mourn the loss of another cube with a hug.
Aww.
Oh, I just got an achievement.
Oh, nice.
It's called Gesticule 8. Wait. So if I just do all the emotes with you, do you unlock them too?
Maybe. I mean, I got that one.
Yeah. Do you have a full wheel of 8 of them?
Yeah.
Awesome. Oh, you know what?
These guys are so silly.
Yeah. You know what? They really are the best humanity has to offer.
I renewed. Nope. Nope. Bye, renewed.
You know what? If I had a nickel for every time humanity went extinct due to an apocalyptic event and robots developed emotions and replaced them despite their goal to keep them safe and retrieve them, I'd have 2 nickels, which ain't a lot. But it's weird that it happened twice.
Yeah.
Also, I love that you're just in the line of fire at the start of this course.
Was it just me, or was it you too?
No, it was just you. Okay, now I can bridge for it. Hold on, I'll be right back.
Did you think the electrical switch was down there?
I don't know how we're supposed to...
Okay. Alright, hold on. Let me think. Purple is where thing come out.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So if I put purple there... Then now you can put your red down there.
Okay, but you also understand there's a fizzler right there? We're both gonna die? Oh, wait, never mind.
Safely.
Ah! Oh.
We're more smart than the game wants us to be. You know, we're intelligent. Let's see, so we can get in there.
There's more up here.
I'll try to protect you if I can. Oh, okay, we can just get off over here. Wait, where'd you go?
I'm behind you.
Oh, there you are. Hey! Okay, now the question is, where do we go? We should go over there. Right. Purple is portal out. Listen, we're just getting a couple of bullets. We're robots. It's fine.
Yeah. Not like those puny humans.
Exactly. We can take way more bullets.
Oh, I just lost her.
Yeah, it's a little bit of a...
Okay, give me a second. I just put it right back.
Okay. Gotcha, gotcha. Huh? Okay. I'm keeping my optical lens visual data receptor out for any danger.
Okay.
All right. Currently, only one threat detected. The threat is just you.
Wow. Okay.
So it's all accounted for. Oh, I see. We can get the portal in from earlier. All right. Do you want to be on funnel duty?
Why did none of these doors open?
Well, I guess you see they don't have handles.
Okay, and? Is that supposed to stop us? Okay, don't do that.
You may want to try and avoid those turrets.
Oh, I think I... So I could get the thing from earlier to protect us.
What is that?
The thing the portal's next to?
This thing.
Hold on, let me see your view.
Oh, I think that's just like a turret chilling there or something.
But it doesn't look like a turret, it's like metal.
Hmm. Strange.
Oh, I can zoom in. Oh, it's okay. That's why, because it's multiple piled up. I didn't realize I can zoom in. Okay, hold on. I'm on my way.
Oh, hold on. I think I may have made a miscalculation.
On?
Well, I thought I needed to protect you from those turrets, but I guess you were fine. Anyway, yep. We go down here. I was standing on you for a sec.
Nah.
Let's see, if I put it all the way over here.
Oh, we're not high up enough.
That's all right. We have the power of science on our side. Ooh, look. A place to put a disc.
Another disc? Wait, what's this? Keep 6.02 offline. 62.02. That's another number.
Okay, you write that one down. It'll be on the test, I'm sure. Nice. I found the Blu-ray. What do you think is on this one?
What's a Blu-ray?
A Blu-ray disc. It's like a CD, but it uses blue laser. And what do you think is on here? Like Shrek 2 or... Or maybe it's like an anime, I don't know, maybe this is season one of Fruits Basket on there.
Oh, maybe.
Maybe. We should put it in and see.
You found it, you put it in.
Oh, thank you.
Okay, let's see.
You powered on the system. I'm fully connected. I can see everything.
Ooh, there's numbers see, in the corner.
Nothing bad happened.
Oh, dang, that's so many numbers.
No! We died.
Puzzling, says Big Phil Cheesy. We got lots of puzzles going on here.
Yep.
You know, we're puzzling it up in the neighborhood. Hey, that's one more section down.
I got another achievement.
Nice.
It says obstacle building. Okay, where's number five? Up there.
Up there, okay. Well, oh, I haven't even finished all these levels? Strange. Well. Jumping into the void it is.
No, that's the wrong one. That's level 3.
Oh. Now how do we get over there?
Oh, hold on. I see. I chose the wrong one. No, I don't want to be over here. Okay, hold on, let me reset. Thank you, GLaDOS. Wait, no, this one.
So I have a very important question for you.
Yes.
Do you think GLaDOS is mommy?
Excuse you?
I mean, because, you know, she built us and created us. Is she our mom?
Do we have a mom?
That's a good question. Are we related? Oh, dang it. There's so many numbers in here. They've got some
URLs and everything. Wait, why are some locked?
1 cup granulated sugar. I guess because I've never completed them.
It's not working.
You know, maybe it's an old system. It's just a little bugged and we need to switch them up.
Oh, no. Whoa. No, we're falling. Oh, no.
I believe I can fly. I believe I can touch the sky.
Do they have Portal on VR?
I Hold think on, final maybe.
Portal VR. Vault.
So this There's definitely a VR game.
Portal Stories? Be honest.
I need human test subjects. Wait, for Portal Stories now is in VR?
Yeah, it says Portal Stories VR.
Oh, okay. Oh, I see.
It says... Okay, so it's not official. It's a community-made mod.
I see. Okay. Yeah. Because I think Portal Stories are all the like, Valve-approved but community-made mods. Like, Portal Stories Mel is an entire side story that follows a different character that Valve was like, yeah, sure, you can have this. This is good.
Here you go. An article from March 2020. Valve reveals why a Portal VR game hasn't happened yet. Let's see.
I mean, they definitely made, like, an Aperture Science tech demo kind of thing for VR. Man, you know, Aperture's really gone downhill. In recent years.
Yeah. Why is it... This looks like we're, like, in a pre-built, like, maybe human-made portion, though. Why is there actual, like, human silhouettes on the ceiling?
Huh. Wait, let me see.
Also, I don't think that these walls move.
Yeah, no, these walls don't move. Have you ever played the base campaign for Portal 2?
Yeah. I played it on stream and finished it.
Yeah, we're in old Aperture now.
Yep.
In the, like, 1950s, I think? Yeah, sort of King Johnson.
Yeah, I was playing into the robot thing.
Oh, okay. Sorry, I may be a little bit dumb. But look, we have blue goop! It's my color!
Hold on. I'm finishing reading. Okay, so... It's pretty much saying is that one of the bigger problems is the motion sickness.
Yeah. Like, I already get a little motion sick trying to play VR games sometimes. I imagine it just gets worse. I'm also sure that this probably isn't good for motion sickness for all of my stream viewers right now, where I'm just bouncing up and down.
I would hope that if they see you're playing Portal, they would.
You understand that there's going to be a little bit.
Okay, so I did download Steam VR, and mm-hmm. there is a room that you can go into, which is the singing turrets room. However, I don't know how to activate it, but you just sit there, and, like, these turrets are, like, half your height, and they're just staring at you menacingly, and I was, like, just so jumpy, because I was afraid that at any second they're just gonna start shooting.
Did they start singing their song? They're, like, Ave Maria kind of...
No, that's what I was saying. I couldn't figure out how to activate it.
Dang.
I tried, but... If I do that enough times, will I die?
No.
Look at me, I'm doing the robot.
I see.
Do you think humans have a dance called doing the human?
Very good question. I don't know.
More goop. Oh. Well, the problem here is that someone needs to stand on the button to... I'm already blue. You don't need to make me any bluer.
Why not?
Because when I'm with you, I'm never feeling blue.
Oh, okay.
Or, you know, something sappy like that. Oh, yeah, just... Yeah! Congratulations on completing the test.
That was it?
You really are the best cooperative testing team I could ever ask for.
Listen, sometimes they gotta start off easy for us.
Is this all we've become, or just... Wait, can we both fit in there?
I think so.
Oh, no!
Oh, come on, come in.
It's not... GLaDOS!
It won't even let me hug you. I was gonna give you kisses in the... You know, what? Hey, what if we kissed in the blue elevator and we were both robots?
Gay.
That would be pretty gay. Wait.
It let me
I guess it just has to be open for it to work.
Oh, maybe. That again.
Why not? Wee. I'm having a lot of fun going through these puzzles.
Yep.
Are you curious about the human?
Yes.
It seems some of the last non-testing humans alive tried to secretly imprison other humans in hyperdrives. I think they wanted to punish them by not allowing me to include them in testing. That's why humans couldn't complete these courses. They treat their friends as enemies.
Oh, good point.
Yep. Let's see. Ooh, I see another place I could put some goop.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Ooh, we got funnels. We got funnels in this business. Is this a... Oh, I see.
I don't think that's close enough, though.
Ooh, ooh, ooh. I've got an idea. Okay.
We can't even get over there.
Right, but I can get a portal over there, and we can get goop in the thing.
Ah.
I don't know what that'll do.
Oh, okay, hold on. Do it again.
Okay. All right. Goop away.
No, it didn't. Okay, hold on. We gotta do it again. That's my bad. I forgot there was a portal down there.
I think if you place your other portal...
Okay, hold on. Now I see.
Yeah. Do you see, this one?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. Alright, let it up, and then let it drop. There we go. Wait, hold on. You need me to press the button. Now, how do you get me over there?
Okay, go ahead and jump. Jump. I got you.
Okay. Huh. Yep. Getcha.
And then it'll take you to the stairs.
Hey, wouldn't it be crazy if I just shot my portal there right now?
Wow. What is this?
To start preparing for human testing again, I checked an old suggestion box. The number one request Next deadly test.
Well, you know, maybe this is what humans use to excrete race waste. You know, that maybe that's it.
Race. Oh no, we keep falling.
I mean, I'm sure GLaDOS has a really good plan for us down in these testing chambers. Shirley would never do anything to betray us.
Well, she can't access these ones, can she?
You are going to need to use all the tricks you have
learned. When we put in the fruits basket Blu-ray, it did seem like she got access to everything.
Extremely deadly, but we all know, for you and your amazing ability to be reassembled, nothing is deadly.
Okay.
Not that that really did me any good.
Oh, hold on. You can go through it. And then I can place other portals. No, hold on. On the other side. If you go through it.
I was already over there.
Oh, well, it's hard to tell when I'm looking in a portal. So if I say place it here.
You were close.
Let's see, I think this is safe. Aha! And now if we go through your portal, bounce to victory. There we go. See, you call that a puzzle, a test chamber?
Thank you for keeping our enrichment spheres clean.
Spheres? What are spheres? I only know of edgeless safety cubes.
Yeah, I don't know.
Oh. Well, that's something.
I found it.
Wait, hold on. If you walk through, we lose our bridge.
I know.
All right. Hold on, I need to get some momentum. There we go.
Okay.
Ooh. Okay, now I need to be very smart. I can get the goop over to you, Because I can, put one portal there. Oh, okay, hold on. You need to go press the button.
Oh, hold on. Okay.
Yay!
The camera.
Developing human traits. The worst human traits.
Wow.
While I cannot control the world outside of the testing courses, the reassembly machine can continue with his work. I am not sure you will need him, but he will be there.
Oh no. Oh no!
Thank you, Mr. Reassembly Machine. I guess. I suppose.
I didn't mean to make you feel bad earlier about your tests not being real science. I guess finding out they weren't science was some sort of test in and of itself.
Yeah, it's gotta be positive.
On passing that test.
Ooh. Okay.
Oh
All right. Now the question is... Oh, hold on. And... Boing. Well, whoop, blah, 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 blah.
Okay. Okay, can you put a portal up there for me?
Yeah. All right.
It makes such funny noise.
Boing, boing, blurring. Yay. You did it.
Was that one real science? Oh, it's still
going.
You know,
I think it's real science if it's real science in our hearts.
Hey, there's
what do
something
you think?
Up there. Look at it. There's triangles in the sky.
Triangles. Oh, maybe that's the sphere they're talking about.
Maybe.
It's made up of triangles. As opposed to an edgeless safety cube, which is round, as we all know.
Yeah.
Okay. Let's see, can you access is there like a portal underneath the goop there?
Yeah.
Now, can you put that goop anywhere else?
That's what you get. Oh, wait, here you go. Press it again.
All right.
And again.
All right, you doing something useful over there?
I think so.
Oh, you're bouncing.
Oh God.
Okay, now theoretically you can do something from over there. Oh. Hello.
Hi.
Okay. Ooh.
Oh, okay. Hold on.
Yeah.
Okay, press
it. All right, pressing button. I love being on button pressing duty. It makes me pretend to be important.
Huh. Do it again. Oh, you need to. Okay. Oh, you can you.
How about.
You can't press that one. We already did that one though.
Hmm. Oh, wait a second.
Do you just
got something so smart. Okay. Okay. Put your out portal there. Okay,
wait.
I press button.
Ah. Oh, wait, that's my bad, hold on. Do it again.
There we go. And now, because bridge, I can boing.
Oh no! What happened?
Why didn't it work?
If you can't complete this course, those humans will die. Do you want that in your memory banks?
No, I don't.
Okay, hold on. We can. Do you want to press the button again?
Yeah, I'll press the button again. I guess there just wasn't enough over on that wall.
Okay, now there is.
All right.
There you
all
go.
Right. And yeah, maybe give it another coat for good measure. Maybe it's like paint.
Yeah, no, the corner of it was like not painted at all.
Which is unfortunate that it then just decided that meant I died.
Mm-hmm.
But we made it!
Yeah!
The humans will make a statue of me for rescuing them. Oh, don't worry. If they ever write an historical document of my heroic rescue, I will make sure your names are included in the footnotes.
I don't know if that's supposed to make us feel good or...
I'm not sure if it's supposed to be making us feel. I don't think she wants us to have emotions.
Oh, that's true.
While I will receive all the glory for the rescue, don't think you two aren't going to get something. The bond you form during these tests will last a lifetime.
Aww. Yeah, we'll be best buddies forever.
Yeah.
Oh, hey, look, it's your gel.
Do you think the gel is why they made Alice and Peabody blue and orange?
Maybe. Okay, that is that be open. What does this do?
Okay, hold on, I'll do it again.
Okay. Ready, 3, 2, 1, go!
Okay, right here.
I'll look from your perspective and know when to press the button.
Okay, ready? 3, 2, 1, go. Nope.
Alright, it was a little too early that time.
I think you were a little too late. Okay, ready? Right, 3, 2, 1, go. Ah, we got it!
Yay! Button! Listen, it's not the puzzles that are hard. Sometimes it's just the physical dexterity. Speedrun.
I'm sorry, I'm in the way.
That's okay. I'll just take the stairs. It's like in Final Fantasy.
Enjoy your workout.
Well, considering we're robots, I don't think we need to work out. I think that's a human thing. Oh, hey, look, Crusher's my favorite.
Yeah. Hey, do me a favor, go press that button.
Yeah. Ooh, okay, and then I have ideas. I'll do it here, too.
I need a little more paint.
Okay, here.
There we go. Ah, it's so squishy. Oh, okay. I see what you need to do.
Yeah.
Put one portal here.
Yeah. So if I do this and then this.
Okay, and then I start running, and then you know when to press when you put the portal on the other edge.
And we?
Yeah.
Yeah! Now we just need to do that on the other side.
I don't know how to put my portal over there.
Let's see.
Okay, maybe we should have used your portals to get me up there.
Oh wait, hold on.
Okay, here you go. Well.
Okay.
Did you coat both sides evenly?
Yes. Whoa, this is kind of trippy.
Oh, you took your portals down. Okay, I guess put your dark blue here.
Hold on.
That doesn't... doesn't help.
I have an idea. Okay. So look towards this wall.
put your portal. I needed you to put the other portal there. I should have specified.
Hold on.
Oh, okay, yeah. Hold on. If you put one on this wall, put one here, then go through my portal and put it on the other side. Bada bing, bada boom.
So complicated.
Yay! And then if we just boop, we did it!
All that for a single cube? Why does it look like that?
Hey. Maybe this is what a baby cube looks like before it's grown its hardened shell.
This looks like a hardened shell. Is it made out of wood?
Maybe this is a cube egg?
Maybe.
It looks like it is made out of wood. And bits of metal. Aperture Science Innovators. Salt something. Oh, salt, asbestos, and curtains.
Curtains?
What? Yeah. Aperture Science is at one point a shower curtain company.
For rescuing crying, trapped,
injured, dying humans. Oh no, the humans are dying. We gotta go save them.
Nah.
I'm feeling motivated.
Let's go.
Maybe you two have never met humans. They are as bad as you might think. Smelly, gross, annoying. Often wanting to try and kill you. But they do make great test subjects.
Cube. Idea. Idea did not work.
No, hold on. I know it. Okay, let me do it one more time.
Okay. And then do I give you cube and you run through? Where'd it go?
Okay, ready.
Hold on, do you need
still
the
have
cube
your
to...
No, I'm gonna catch the cube. Do you still have the portal on that?
Right here, I can put a portal over there.
Cause where does the cube come out?
The cube comes out down there.
Hold on, do you have something to catch me?
No. That's why I'm trying to figure out other things. I'm wondering if you need the cube to like stop the lasers or something. Oh wait, maybe if I put that here, can I knock them off? No. Okay. Wait. I've got an idea. Can I get it stuck in a loop?
No, not high enough.
No.
Oh, sorry.
Wait, hold on. I'm a little bit dumb. This is how I get it to you.
Yeah, except now I can't go through.
Oh. Well?
That's why I'm saying, like, you make it so that... I can catch it. Like, you fling it at me, and then as I'm flying towards that and catching the cube, I don't know, you put, like, your portal up there.
Okay. Then I think... All right. Hopefully this works out where if we just both start... Hold on. If we both start moving...
Should I start... So, do I do a test run before we do the cube?
Sure. I'll see what I can do.
Oh, no!
Oh, that's where you land. Well? Oh, I can get you back to safety. Or you can get yourself back to safety. Okay. So, that's where you land.
Mm-hmm.
So, I assume I would need something like... launching you out of here. Question mark, question mark, question mark.
And then I die. Why are they all looking at me?
We will never free the humans.
Okay. New idea.
Mm-hmm.
You go through, launch up into the air, then I send the cube after you. Oh, wait. Even smarter idea.
You know it's not in my path, right?
No. See, you're gonna launch upwards. I'm gonna send the cube back towards you.
Okay. Okay, you ready? 3, 2, 1.
Now it's beneath you. Oh.
And now it's gone. Thanks.
You're welcome. Okay. Maybe I just need to wait for you to launch through, and then I'll send down the cube. Because I don't think you're hitting
it. Oh, no, never mind.
No, because there's a thing in the way.
There's a fizzler.
I don't know. It feels like we're missing something obvious, you know?
I just think we need to get rid of those guys.
Yeah, but you need to do that with the cube. With the laser. Which I think would mean I have you, like, between these platforms.
I didn't even go backwards. I went to the side.
Oh, I thought you were talking on the phone to someone.
I'm still alive. What's up?
I'm just going to grab my switch.
Okay, go ahead. All right.
Okay, don't move it.
There.
Yeah, right. Okay, so...
So now I need to drop the cube... Oh.
Hold on.
Are you testing me?
She sounds so annoyed.
Yeah,
so we just need to make it so that I can get the cube.
Yeah. So the question is, how do we get you the cube? Okay, I feel like...
Okay, launch the cube at me, and I'll try to catch it, and then you put the bottom portal... Okay, yeah, portal there, one portal there, I will run at it, you still need a portal there.
Yeah.
And as I catch the cube and race towards that, put that down and I'll try to get the turrets.
Yes, okay, we're smart, we're gonna do this. Alright, okay. Ready?
Go.
3, okay.
Oh, wait. Go. You didn't do it in time.
Well, you have a cube.
Not anymore.
Okay. Ready?
And 3. Go.
Go.
Oh, it's not long enough.
There we go.
I only got 2 of them, though.
Yeah, we need the other tower, which is through the portal.
Okay, return me back.
Okay.
Please. Okay. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go. I think, yeah, oh, okay.
All right, now go through here. And then...
Oh, I didn't get it. Man. No,
I think you just need to wait a little bit until it's, like, a more reasonable...
Well, no, it's because I have to move forward to even hit the laser.
Are you sure?
Yeah. Because if I just stand there normally, it doesn't hit it.
I want to try this time. Let's swap it up. Maybe I'll do a little better.
Oh, you don't think I can do it well?
well, no, I didn't. I mean, I just want to go
3,
fast.
2, 1, and go.
Okay.
See, you have to move forward to get it, don't you?
No. It's about 8.
I had to.
Well. Whee!
Where did you go? Oh. Okay, well now how do I get over there?
I can put my portals here, and then you just run the track.
Yay! Bonk.
Yay!
Yay, and we got the cube.
Eh. We just gotta drop it lower. We'll meet it down there. Bye, cube.
Oh, I think we're at the bottom.
Oh my gosh, it's here!
Where's our other cubes?
It's safe! I don't know. Maybe they're on the floor above. And we just missed them last time. But we're 2 tests away from the humans!
Yeah!
You know, I heard a rumor from some of the nanobots that there was actually a human who was doing tests before us.
Only one more test after this.
Oh, really?
I know your cores are reused from calculation machines, built for simple mathematical operations and not for testing. But if we can rescue the humans, I promise you something to add, maybe even subtract.
Yay, subtraction.
Oh, man. Yeah. What's your favorite mathematical operation?
I like division.
That's a pretty good one. I'm going to just spread as much gel as I can for now.
Okay. I'm going to run. Okay, this gel, do you think it's like... You walk normally and you just go fast, or do your legs just start moving faster?
I don't know.
Because I feel like if it was just that your,
I feel like it's supposed to be some sort of friction something or other.
Negates friction.
Oh. I just... Swap my portals over there. So I think I need to use this to activate this. And then you have a limited amount of time, but I can speed my way over there on the chill. Right? And then I'll press the cube drop button.
Okay.
Yeah, so I'll put my portal where your yellow portal is. Alright, ready? Alright, you're leaving blue. And then... dropping cube. Now run back!
What do you mean run back? Oh.
Yay, and then there's a little cube placer right here.
Ah.
You know, maybe this is like, if these are cube eggs, this is like the nest.
Here, grab it.
Most of them are simply good test
You're right.
Subjects.
I believe the yeah.
Good test subjects to
All right, bye, cube.
I see you still.
But where's our other one?
I don't know.
Do you think GLaDOS might have been lying to us and she's not protecting our cubes?
Probably not.
No, that's so sad.
Also, there's water down there. There's water down there. We fall. We fall in the water. Look at the bottom. Look at the bottom of your tube. There's water.
Bottom of my tube, there's water. Oh no. Are we waterproof?
I don't think so.
Well, splash. I just love the, like, you know, if we need to do that, like, a perfectly timed screen. Just highlight that and just go, ah!
This is the last time you'll ever splash.
I entered the security code, but the vault door remains locked. I am going to need you to activate the manual locks on the vault door itself.
What just happened?
Oh, the turret says it needed to protect the humans. Oh! So, cube is now bouncy.
Okay.
Not sure where we get new cube if we lose cube.
I just look over and it's...
Don't
lose it.
I think this cube might be, like, not quite part of the puzzle. But, it's pretty funny.
Can you press that button?
Oh, yeah. Okay, hold on. I'm gonna be super smart here. You do this, and then I press the button. And now we get orange over here. Let me just do it again, just to make sure. Okay. And that drips blue, and we have like a big jump.
Yeah.
All right, so who wants to test this jump first? I guess you. Well, seems safe to me.
It won't open.
Oh.
Humans.
You know what? Maybe humans just liked doors that didn't go nowhere.
Humans.
Humans, where you at? Humans. Humans.
You find the humans?
Not yet. You found any humans?
No.
Is that... How do we get... Oh! Hold on. We need to... Oh, can you help me get back across?
Yeah.
Okay. So if we go over here, then I think I can just... All right, we need a little bit of a leap of faith. You trust me? Ah! You pushed me off!
Oh no! No! I meant to push you off, but I thought you were gonna hit it!
Yeah, you know what, that's just how the egg boils or something.
Okay.
All right. I'll go through, put this down here. I wonder if anybody does co-op speedruns of this game.
Who knows?
We.
You make it? Okay.
Yeah.
Ow.
I meant to do a hug. I meant to be very friendly, you know. But
close enough.
Nice jump. Yeah, close enough. There's the door.
It's the human vault.
Hmm. So I can get some orange in here.
My door doesn't do anything.
Do we maybe need both of us in here first? Oh, yeah, I see what you're doing.
I don't.
Oh.
Oh, here, hold on.
There we go. Oh. Well, is there anything up there you can, like... Here, let me see if there's something I can... Whoop. Ow.
Wow! Wow!
Well, we're just being excellent at video games right now. Is there, like, a portal spot or something? There we go.
Oh, okay, portal. There.
Is that the... Yeah. Oh, now I need to press... What if I press this button?
Cube! Oh, that's why
Now I'll go press that button.
Oh god, I fell.
It's okay, we got portal. And it's slippy slide! And then,
is there anything else up there? I'm kind of down here.
I guess we can just, there's like another place we can go. Let me see. Let's see. Does this do anything good for us?
It's a little off center.
No. Let's see. It feels like we need to hit those switches, right? The question is, how do we get over there? Oh, hey, there's another place we can portal to.
Yeah, hold on.
Yeah?
Can you go hit the switch? See
down
if
there?
We can, yeah.
All right, hold on, let me
I don't know if this will work, but... No, it misses it.
No, it just hits the wall over here.
Okay, what portal did I put yellow? There you go.
Oh, well.
We can put the,
Yeah, and then we can put, like, red here or something.
No, red there.
Oh.
You know, get...
Red down there, okay. And then I can, and I'll just give us an easy way back down to button. Let's see, what's through on the other side here? Oh, okay, I see what we need to do here.
What?
All right, we need Slippy Cube. Thank you. So if we drop Slippy Cube in here, right, then we can come back out, go through, it'll like start hitting the switches and open up these gates for us, you know? Yes.
Do I like drop the cube though? Like just let it slide?
Yeah, because it slips and slides.
Wait, what do I do?
You come back through here. Oh. Well, you need to drop it a little bit higher up, I think.
Are you sure?
Yeah. Yeah, if you start it moving, like, just nudge it a little bit.
Okay. What do I do?
You come back over this through my portal.
What?
Okay, hold on.
I was confused.
Okay.
Okay, explain in words what...
All right. So when Slippy Cube goes down, it'll hit the lasers. The lasers will pull up these platforms and we need to Mario across them.
Okay, so but, when I did that, you should have had your portal over there instead of my portal.
Okay,
I think so, that's what went wrong.
So we'll put... Eh. Can we retrieve cube?
Nope, there is a dead end.
Okay, now the question is, where is new cube? Is it just back where we were before?
Over there.
Oh, it's over there. Okay, so place it. Yep. We get new cube. All right. Yellow there. Red there. Red down there. Button. Slippy cube acquired. All right. We go through here. We go through here, and you ready?
Yeah.
All right, let's run. And then we'll just hit it. Ooh, that's noises. Oh, hey, we got some orange.
Ooh, nice.
Ain't that nice?
Okay, well, we have this door open now.
Yeah.
What does that do? Huh.
Oh, it creates a thing I can... Here, so let's see if I... One, I need to be out of here. Yeah, we need to stop the thing somehow.
All you have to do is open the vault door.
She's upset. Upsetty spaghetti.
Mm-hmm.
Mattos, GLaDOS. Over there?
Clearly there's some- Oh!
No,
oh,
really,
and then- I see what we can do now. Okay.
Okay, well, new question. So, how do I get over there?
All right, right. So what you're going to do is you're going to... All right, you're going to set up the goop. You're going to start the goop.
Ah.
You're going to go just enough through the thing that you can...
Here you go. It.
All right, and now that the goop's in there, you can safely go through, set up the portals on the other side.
What do you mean? Oh. What portals? Oh. Is that what I need to do? That one?
Yeah. Yeah, that's what you need to do.
Okay. My bad.
You're good. All right. We'll just do it one more time. Hit me, baby, one more time. Hit me, baby, one more time. I need to learn more of these songs that I love to reference. And then we just splash some turrets.
Okay. I love that.
That's adorable.
They all just jumped at the same exact time.
Hey! Well, I thought I could grab up a friend. Let's see. Oh, I see. If I stand on this button, you can get another spot.
What do you mean?
So, here. You can, up here.
Ah, okay.
So then you can, like, launch yourself, I think. No?
Maybe I didn't have enough air.
Oh, wait, you know what? Hold on. Let's see. I can do that.
Oh, true. Okay. But how do I get up there? Okay, stay on the button.
Okay, staying on the button.
Actually, no, that wouldn't work.
Actually, no, I think I see what you're saying. Go ahead and try it.
No, because it doesn't line up. Here's that portal, and here's this portal.
If I place it, I can get you in the funnel. I'm going, okay. Like, over this way.
Okay, ready?
Yeah.
Ready?
Yep.
There we go.
There you go. Now the question is, where do you go from here?
Put your blue portal right here.
So now you're over there. Oh, can you access the dropper now?
What did that button just do?
I don't know. Maybe it did something outside?
Oh, it did. It has blue.
Oh, okay. Yeah, sure. So we did it. We are at least smart enough to solve this one part of the puzzle.
We can hope that's solved.
I mean, because we just need to...
Well, yeah, but the door's not open yet.
Huh. What happens if I just jump?
You live?
Oh, there's a little camera here that'll, I think we need to activate by both being here.
This door should be opening.
Should it?
Yeah, what do you think we do then?
Is that camera hooked into the lock?
You want us to kill it?
You know how we open this door? The power of friendship.
Wait, was that actually it?
That's what it is, because the door wanted to make sure we were human, so we had to pretend we were human.
Ah.
I already knew that was how it worked. I just wanted you to figure it out. So now we get to see all the humans that we saved.
Yeah. Look at us. We're suddenly just so high quality.
I know, right? Yeah, it's like we turned RTX on.
Yeah.
I know there is a mod for Portal that gives it, like, RTX, makes it look very beautiful.
I'm pretty sure that was just a re-release.
You really did it.
Human!
Yeah. All yeah, human. Was worth it. Oh no, they're all Nakey.
Just look at all those test subjects.
What is Nakey?
Of all the testing.
They're naked.
What is naked?
You saved science.
It's when you don't have clothes.
But we don't have clothes.
Oh, so we're also naked. So it's fine.
Yay, dance party!
Woo!
Enough celebrating. We have more work to do.
No, no!
No!
Let the science begin.
Well, at least you got to celebrate for, like, a second more.
Yeah, in terror. After I just watched you explode!
And you just had to deal with the terror of my death.
Yay, achievement like unlocked. You saved science.
We did it.
Are they just all the people that worked on the game?
Not a team player.
Yeah.
Horrible people skills.
What? Cubes.
Cubes.
Never listens.
I think this is a really funny way to do credits.
Yeah.
Never. Wait, one of those was you.
I knew I saw something different flash by, but always I was looking at the names. Turret.
Never on time.
Charlie Brown. I thought she got put into Guados.
Who knows?
Thank you, Christian Coomer and Christian Rivers and Christopher Boyd and Connor Malone and all the these other people. All the Christians, all the Dans, all the Daves. Well, there's a lot of Daves there. And some Derricks.
There were a lot of Chris's too. Oh, look, it's you.
Oh.
You hate Mondays? What is a Monday?
It's day at week index zero. Or it's the day of the week at index zero in the array of days that are days of the week.
Chronically late.
Do they just have her read out a bunch of like adjectives?
Yeah, I think so. Oh, hey, look, you're there.
Yay, it's me. Martyr. Also, I did notice that all three of her cores just, like, went on by.
Yeah.
Well, not her cores, the corrupted cores.
The cores, yeah, the cores we put on to Wheatley. You know, I hope Wheatley's enjoying space and infinity there within.
That's a lot of Joes.
Yeah.
Joe, Joel, John, Jonathan, John, Joshua, John, Justin.
Aggressive.
Aggressive.
I like that.
Me.
What are you doing in there?
I'm chilling.
Like a villain?
Lacks confidence.
Like, no, is it just gonna sit here and scan every single one?
I think so. I mean, I don't know if there's a way we can skip them. Like, maybe if we press escape or something.
Moves lips.
It might have to be on your end.
Hmm.
I don't know.
Can't read.
Bleh.
I don't know. It's telling me that
the podcast. Oh my god, that's a bunch of mics!
There's so many mics. How many mics can you possibly have working on one game?
A lot.
Cheater.
Oh, she sounded so sad.
Aww.
Like, that was actual emotion.
Steals.
That is a long name.
Fridge.
Pong Fet Bank Cartoon. I can't even. Richard Lord, Rick Johnson. Rick Johnson. You wouldn't happen to know a cave, would you?
Suspicious.
Sergey Midowski.
I can't help but notice Stephanie. Quite a few of these adjectives start with A.
Mm-hmm.
Can she not think of any other letters? Cubes.
I wonder if these,
Oh yeah, that's it!
Oh!
Let's look at some others.
Bird! Machines. GLaDOS!
Thank you, Wheatley! Thank you, Stephen Merchant. Thank you, J.K. Simmons and Joe Michaels. Nola North is the chorus? Huh. And D. Bradley Baker is the...
D. Bradley really Baker the is like the... Is like the king of like just inanimate and like animal voices. It's Chell.
Oh.
Radio.
Once you're gone, voice recording. Oh, this is really nice that we get all these credits.
Yeah.
Because we don't really get credits for the main game, I guess. So they're just like, well, we gotta put everyone here. Special thanks to Alienware, AT. Oh my god, how many special thanks? Okay. Are these just all the different kind of...
Wow.
Yeah, because Havoc's the engine.
Wow.
Photo credit of Earth, NASA.
Nice. We're people.
Aw, thank you for participating. Yay. This is some weird names. In this enrichment center activity.
Hey, yeah, those are some weird names. That person has exclamation points in their name.
Yeah. Oh, we got confetti.
Yeah. What are the numbers for?
Those are your points, maybe?
107, 7, 40, 72.02.
Welcome back to the Central Hub. All test courses are available. You may redundantly solve the courses at your leisure.
That's not GLaDOS.
And now we can do the bonus. Yeah? Well, yeah, that's just the announcer guy. Negative 746 science collaboration points.
That's not what it says. Wait, was that yours?
Oh, maybe that was mine. Why do I have negative collaboration points? I have 6 hugs. I traveled through
21, 23.
Oh,
and
then
you need
to go up.
21, 24.
Because I went through one.
23, disasters averted. Yeah.
Yeah.
Why is it not going anymore?
I don't know.
Oh, there it goes. You've taken more steps than me.
And I'm increasing the number, baby.
See, I have 12,096 collaboration points.
Why do I have negative 700?
How do you get negative? Also, where's this
bonus? I don't know. Anyway, we do have one more little set of puzzles if you wanna.
Ah!
Woo!
New.
I think these are like bonus added later.
Extra courses take place after the main course.
Yeah. Wait, that's the exit. So
oh,
we
I'm
leave.
Sorry. I just saw a tunnel and I was like, okay, that's where we go.
Well, okay. I guess I need to go back there to help you get back in here.
No, it's fine. It's fine. Don't. I just replace your portals.
Yeah, but we both need to stay on the buttons. In case you forgot that this was a collaborative experience.
Hey, look, that's the first time we were able to actually switch portals.
Like, wow. Tunnels,
tubes.
I love that for us. Art therapy time. Wait, why does it say you have them all completed?
Good question. I don't know.
Well, hey, you know, if you do have any experience with these puzzles, then it shouldn't be any problem, right?
I guess, but it would have been a few years.
I mean, it's also been a few years since I played this game.
To the future, it has been 100,000 years since I last assembled you for testing.
It's a long time.
Remember those humans you found? Because they're all fine. In fact, we solved science without you. Testing is simply an artistic indulgence now. The humans insisted I show you my latest installations. Here in the future, where all the humans are alive. I call this first piece, Turrets. It's an exploration of how we're all devices acting on simply expressed directives, inflicting pain despite our own desires. Don't get distracted by the sound text, though. Because the text is that they're going to be shooting at you.
There you go.
This doesn't help me too much considering you're supposed to use the laser to...
Okay, hold on.
Here, you know what? We'll just do this the hard... Okay.
That's not what I wanted.
Maybe you can just not have a portal on it and let it hit the ground.
Maybe.
Oh, you know what, but that might invalidate the artistic integrity of the test. You know, we want to understand the subtext. Hey.
You're like physically recoiling.
Nope.
Hey. Okay, there you go. I don't know what you're supposed to do with it now.
Alright,
Here,
you
put it over there.
That. Yes. You know, so this is just simply an exercise in...
Oh, man!
Mm-hmm.
I almost... You sound so disappointed.
I feel like I should be. So, I can place this here to open this door, but, there are some turrets in your way, and I'm not sure what to do with them. So I can see him right here. Oh, okay. Well, that makes sense. To defeat the turret, we must become the turret. Really says something about how we live in a futuristic society, huh?
Yeah. Oh no, I can't see you.
No, our friendship.
I see you.
Oh. Hello. Okay. Oh. Well. Oh, there's a button I can press over there.
I don't have the button.
What does it do?
Dropper sphere. Door opening. Where?
I have an orb. Okay, okay. Mm. So, I'm gonna send this over to your way. It's gonna probably land, like, over there.
Okay.
Alright. And did it just like freeze in place for you too?
Stop.
Did physics just decide to not work? Apparently physics just don't exist anymore.
Oh, hold on, we did it wrong.
What?
Do it again.
Well, I can't do it. Oh, I see what you mean. Okay. So we do this, so it launches over there. Then I need to do it again over here, and then there's probably one more set you'll need to do.
Ah! No! No! I'm sorry.
We were so close. And yet, so far. Alright. Through mine.
It came a lot faster than I thought it would.
Through yours. Now, through mine. And...
got it.
Nice. It's like that basketball sport humans play.
How do you know about that? You're so knowledgeable about humans, which we've never met. Yay, it's us again!
Oh, I mean, we met some for a little bit. Yay, I'm so glad that we are we're back together.
Hey.
Would you believe me if I pressed the wrong emote there?
No. Because you were just talking about basketball. I could play basketball with your head. You
enjoyed that piece. For as long as you did. Not that there's any
rush. Oh, God.
So everything's fine, right?
Apparently.
Oh, hey, look, they're on the correct sides now.
Yeah, there you go.
No, see, you know, I get to be over...
No, go on.
No, but this is... No, there we go.
Well, that's
see, they did switch
side.
It up for us. Well, maybe it's my side. I think it's interesting how these ones are like splitting us up.
Uh-huh. It's like the very first course.
Yeah. Branch 1, 0, none. Well, you think this is a an aperture approved art installation or?
I don't know. It said the same thing on the last one.
I call this one Smash. It's an early work of primitive expression. I'm a little embarrassed at how crude it is. Still, it will smash you.
Well, you know what? We're all at different points in our artistic journey. You know, you can just keep on trying. I brought you a friend.
Oh,
can you put it up? Oh, okay. Yeah. What do I do? Oh, this is how we end the puzzle.
That doesn't make sense, because
we both got to be over there. I imagine we just got to do some shenanigans with, like, portals and funnels and other stuff. Let's see. I do have an idea to see what it does.
Hold on, I think I know. No, hold on.
Ah.
Yeah, I think I know. Can you put a portal here and then a portal there?
No, because my portal's busy holding that. Hold on, I think you gotta put one here and then put one here. And then I can let you through. And then we can do something gate shenanigans with the little light bridge. Okay. Well, wait. If I leave this open, I think you just need to, like, bring the light bridge out here. And we'll figure out something to do with it. Like I do think you need to come back through here so I can let down this cube. There we go. So if we put... Like... Okay. So we need it to go in here, right? So if you put, like...
Wait.
A bridge here... Okay, a little bit to the side, I think. Yep. And then, if I can, like... put it here, then theoretically, it'll just work, right? And then we need to get over here.
You need a little bit
more
center.
Yeah. Oh. Well, now it's facing the wrong direction.
Way.
Okay. Maybe we just...
Yeah. Okay, there you go.
Put it this way. Wait. If we put it facing the opposite direction...
Okay, now hurry.
There we go.
Yay!
Yeah!
Good. Please proceed to the next test appreciation.
Who's gonna go grab it?
Interact with it in such a way that it might be called...
I don't think we can.
No, I don't think we can either, unfortunately. Where's the... There it is. Yeah!
Nice.
We're doing science.
Well, oh, open up real quick.
Yeah?
Man.
Yeah. Am I winning science? Well, I guess it's not science anymore. Am I winning art?
I don't know. She never explained what art is.
Yeah. Oh, you know what? She didn't even give us any addition or subtraction.
Nope.
Dang.
This chamber represents the impossibility of discovery when bound by artificial ethical considerations for safety. You'll see what I mean.
Oh, here, you know, I think I need to get very intimate with this art installation as well.
Yes.
You know, I really feel like I'm experiencing things, you know? Okay. Is there something we can do to open up this, which I think would be that button? We get to that. So if you could something launch yourself. I think you might be a little bit stuck, as it were.
See, I would need that one.
Yeah, but question is, how do you get, can you shoot into here from where you are?
No.
No. Well, all right, maybe there's something we can do with, where does this one go? Over there. Okay.
Hold on.
I think what needs to happen is one of us needs to be outside that little area, and then I can something put my portals on either side of that. I just need a good angle. Let's see, can I survive? No. How do I get my portal on the other side of that is the question. Can I just like... No, I don't think that's how that works.
I'm so confused.
Me too, buddy.
It's telling me.
Let's see. Because I feel like I need to be able to get on both sides of that.
Okay, so here's... Okay, look over at what I'm looking at.
Okay.
Okay, so I have this ceiling, this floor, which means if I wanted to, just be-do-do-do-do-do-do.
Yeah.
And then someone portal...
Oh, wait. Yeah, you can...
I don't know...
You can launch me. So if I come in here with you...
I can't put a portal, though.
No. Here, you...
There you go.
Okay. So if I get inside the infinite.
That's not connected, is it?
No, it's working. Oh.
Okay, but now here's the issue, is that if you hit that...
Yeah.
Is there a way to get rid of this?
Maybe. Let me see, what else can we interact with? Well, Kat, I think this might be the first time where we need to actually use our brains. Wait. I have an idea. Okay. So, I need to get over here. I can place one here, and then you can help me place the other one by me going over this way. and placing one here.
Okay, and how do we actually go through it? Yeah, that's what we're trying to figure out.
Yeah, that's what we're trying to figure out. It's like we really just need to get through that fizzler right there, I think.
Yeah, I physically have no way to, if I'm falling, to get a portal over here.
Right. And I can't get a portal over there to, like, launch you out of. Let's see, is there anything we're physically missing that we could work with? That cube is also kind of stuck in there, I think, until we can press this button. But to press the button, we need to, like, come out that portal there with some amount of speed. Wait a minute. Wait a minute.
What?
I've almost got something. Okay. Okay. If we can get you to have, can you hit this from where you are?
Nope, I already tried.
Dang. Unfortunate.
And you can't get that, can you?
No. Let's see, I'm just gonna see if there's anything else over here that we've missed. Because there's not, like, a downward bit. There's an infinite generator here. Oh.
Stumped.
Right? Like, God forbid there's a puzzle that actually requires us to use our brains, you know? Can we use this somehow? No,
I think that's just for the cube.
Yeah.
We can't get the cube out.
What's over here? It's just where we started.
Uh-huh.
And there's no extra pieces over here where we started, I don't think. Like, there's an area out there, but I don't think we're supposed to be there. Wait, can I?
Wait, I got it. Put your portals up.
Up here?
Yeah.
Okay, then I need you to get me to the other side.
I can't from where. Oh, wait. Yeah, I can't.
Hold on, wait. Yeah. All right. My portals are up. Oh! Oh my god. Oh! You gotta fling yourself! Okay. Now I think you stand up by that
button.
It took
us so long.
Right? Okay, you stay by the button. I'll go over here.
Oh my god.
Go into this button.
The button disappeared.
Okay. Oh, okay. So that's just permanently active now. Alright, so before I send
the cube
through...
Yeah. Let me get to... Okay. We ready?
Okay. Yep.
Three, two, one,
go.
Ah, we did it!
We did it!
You navigated all of the exhibit's intended metaphors in record time. I'm marking this art. Appreciated.
Yay. Wow, I'm not sure I'd consider that record time.
Oh,
We can't even save the cube! Come on, will send its spirit to the next area. What?
At least it's free of the course. No, don't! Don't!
I'm getting it just close enough. There we go. We can feel its energies coming towards us.
See, now they moved around the tubes and we can get it.
Right. And now we're just moving into the wrong ones on accident. Not even on purpose this time. We finally got what we wanted, but at what cost?
Yeah.
And it's like right at the point where we decided to actually start going in our correct tunnels.
Yep.
I call this piece. You know what? It doesn't matter what it's called. The important thing is you enjoy it as fast as you can.
As fast? Okay, we gotta do this fast.
Got it. Got a speed run.
There's stairs over there.
There's stairs?
There's stairs.
Yeah, I don't think we can stairs those stairs, though.
Dang.
Oh, wait, hold on. If we just... Well...
Nope, that doesn't work.
Nope. Oh.
No, that doesn't really help. I see.
Hold on. I think I know what we need to do.
Ah. Fun fact, did you know there's about just as much sugar in one cream egg as there is in four Peeps?
I did not know that.
Made of sugar. Like, literally just covered in sugar.
Okay.
You
can just bounce over.
Oh.
Smart. There we go. Oh, hey, look, more spaces to go look at. You know, this really is a beautiful art installation.
It is. Oh, you left.
No. Yeah, sorry, I thought you had left, and so then I tried to leave, and then you tried to leave, and then I tried to leave. Oh, wait. Hold on. You put that there, and I put this here. And then... Something. Aha! And then I put a little bit of blue there.
Mm-hmm.
Cube! Now we have Cube Friend to keep our things safe. Now the question is, how do we get over there? Oh, wait, I think I understand. Well, if we could get... Because if we could, like, go fast... Oh. Here, make that a fast gel.
Which one? Oh.
Your yellow, yeah. And then put your yellow over here so we can access it.
Over where?
Over by us. Yeah. And then I think we can just whee.
Ah. I see. Oh god, I just dropped my cream egg on my keyboard.
No, that's so many calories and sugars on the keyboard. That ain't good for you, Cat. You don't want your keys to be sticky?
No, not really. Up ahead are topical.
At the rate you're going, by the time you get to them, they'll be irrelevant.
You know, we're trying our best here. We're working all of our calculators.
Oh, the disassembler's not working.
It's not working.
Nothing to worry about. It's actually funny in a way you don't understand. Anyway, brace yourselves. I'm going to open the maintenance hole.
Okay.
Wee-ho! Do you ever just like going in maintenance holes?
At least there's no water under them.
Right? You know, and you could say that we're,
There's a breaker room under venting. Every disassembly station. Find it and cycle the power. Look, I was going to break this to you gently with all that art utopia garbage, but she's forced my hand. Listen to me carefully. We are not 100,000 years in the future. I lied about that. It's been 50,000 years. No, it hasn't. I lie when I'm nervous. It's only been a week. The next logical question. Why am I nervous? I'm not. That was another lie. We're in a lot of trouble. It's 1 week later. We are in a lot of trouble. And you really, really need to get those disassemblers back on.
Oh. Don't worry about this over here, but, Dad, I think I'm about to have an existential crisis. Man, there's not even puzzles here. We just gotta, like, walk through the office space. I can place one portal.
The breakers are right there. Cycle the power. Hurry. We need to start your training before something else happens.
Over here.
Wait, you have them?
Yeah, I'm over by them. There we go. I think these are it, right? Yeah. 3, 2, 1, go.
Good work. The disassemblers are fixed.
Oh no.
That was a lie. But they're definitely less broken than they were. There's one at the end of this unfinished test area.
Hey, it's Blue.
Oh, ain't that funny?
Oh. Whee! Oh, okay.
Yeah, oh, we get the white gel. You know,
nice.
Nobody in chat say anything. It doesn't look like anything.
What?
It just looks like a white gel.
What?
It's just a white gel. It isn't anything else suspicious.
What are you talking about?
Nothing, because, you know, it's not suspicious at all.
I was using that.
My screen is covered with the non-suspicious substance.
Okay.
Yip it up. 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 You good? Everything okay there?
Yeah. Perfect, actually. Why would you cover my portal? I'm trying to get over there.
Because I was trying to make more space for us to put portal things on.
Cube, where's the cube go?
Well, this is an unfinished testing area, so... Oh, wait, hold on. I think I see what to do.
You. You got it.
Yeah, there we go. Ugh. We're a little bit,
No, little not bit this way. Eat. Well, close your portal.
You know what it... You can't tell me what to do with my portals. Well, there's nothing here. But I can see something over there. Hold on. a cat?
Cat, yeah.
I need to move a little bit.
Oh, no!
Cat, no!
It was supposed to be you!
Rest in peace, Cat Soma. We knew them well.
Wow. Oh god.
Let's see.
Oh, I see. Oh, there it is.
Well, can't. We'll find some way to get through this without dying. There we go. Don't worry, I'm just admiring your brave heroics from over here.
Okay,
well, you did it! Going through two ground portals is very confusing and disorienting.
Hold on, grab the cube.
You're right. But wait, how do we get the cube up there?
Here's our problem. There's an old prototype chassis around here. Someone's found it, connected themselves to it, and is trying to take over my facility. I've spent the last week attempting to turn one of those humans you found into a killing machine.
We need another thing to get up here.
It turns out most humans are surprisingly fragile, and surprisingly vocal about how fragile they are. The moral of the story is all the humans are dead, so it looks like it's up to you two.
Wait, all the... Didn't she say it's been a week?
Yeah.
How'd all the humans die?
Well, you know, humans, they're kind of squishy, a little bit fragile. You know, they're sort of like fine china.
Oh. What's china?
I don't know, but my butt says made in China, so.
Oh.
Oh, good. I wasn't sure the reassembler would work. It looks like our mystery woman in the prototype chassis is sending us a message. She's not afraid of me. But don't worry, I've got a plan. Let's keep testing and show her we're not afraid either. No matter how genuinely lethal these tests get for either of you.
Alright, alright. So you stand over there. Cube time. We have cube now. We can do something with cube. I just put this here, does it?
Ow.
Oh, okay, hold on. I see. Now we need to get this somewhere else. Well, I could just drop you in there
Yeah.
All right. We... Now what can we do?
Oh, no, never mind.
We bring it back? Oh, I keep forgetting that I need to hold that there for that to work.
Okay, you walk out. No, you can't get down, can you? Oh, you can. Okay. Oh, no. Hold on. There you go. You walk out on it.
Okay.
I don't know what you connect it to, but...
I'm not sure either, and I'm above a pit of genuine death.
Oh, no. I'm sorry.
By doing that, you're walking right into her hands. Well, technically, you're walking right into acid, but you understand my point.
Ow. Ow. Ow.
Good job.
Ow.
Are you able to grab the... Here, hold on. Okay, I guess let me grab it. You didn't need me.
Okay, now we're both up here. And if I need to go out here and shoot the thing somewhere... Question is, where else can I put a thing? Oh, wait. 300 IQ idea. Okay. Mm-hmm. Okay. So you just go back through your portal and stand up on that top part of the bridge? Huh. All right.
Okay.
I may need your help again.
With?
So, Sarah, here. If you just come out to down here and help me catch a new cube.
Well, then I lose my portals up here.
Right, but I have my portal up there still. So, I just need to... we just need to both get up there... And then we hop on. And then...
Oh, no. I'm so sorry.
All right, just drop.
Oh, my God!
You see my problem.
Are you on?
No. Okay, now if I place this here, we can simply walk
nice.
To the exit.
Okay. I kept forgetting to put the cube down. I shook the bridge.
Now she knows we're not afraid of her either. That was just to get the scheming juices flowing. Here's the real scheme. I'm going to turn you into killing machines.
I don't want to
so
kill.
You can murder her.
I'm not sure we're capable of killing. I think we're kind of, like, incapable of it. Like, we can't feel betrayal. I don't think we can feel killing, urge, whatever mm-hmm. it would be called. Murderous intent?
Look, it still says zero.
Yeah.
Mm-mm. How tall are you, test subject? 4'9". I was unaware they stacked human waste that high.
What?
Wait, that doesn't make any sense. Human waste is stacked at a median height of 7'5", and I am aware of it.
What?
Test subject. I've been told that your mother... Well, that's just disgusting.
This happened.
While I look at this.
What? Do you want me to fall?
I'm stuck. I don't know how to get out of here.
No, I'm kidding.
Oh, okay. That makes sense. Whoa. All right, now we can... There's an orb over here. I feel like we need a cube. Oh, I think I see what we need to do. Okay, hold on. Can you make it go orange again? How do you do that?
Oh, wait, hold on.
Yeah.
Wrong way. Right here. Are you putting something there?
Yeah. So I'm gonna put myself in here and then make it go the other way. Alright.
I don't know what that does for you.
Okay, I can go this way instead.
There you go.
Yeah, and now I can press this button.
And oh no!
Wait.
Oh no, we didn't think this through!
Don't you die on me.
Okay. I just need a way to get up there now.
Okay, okay, put your portal.
Put
a portal that way. Right there.
Right there?
Yeah.
Okay.
Go then, in.
All right.
I guess that doesn't really help, does it? Wait, here you go. Never mind, that also doesn't help.
Hold on, if we do this, if you can suck me into it.
What? Oh. My bad.
Alright, then I can undo it. But
now you don't have your portal over there.
Wait. Hold on. You need to suck me in first. All right. Then you need to pop me out up here. So put your yellow there.
Yeah.
Can you put it a little lower?
It's not gonna work.
Let me. Then I can reverse it again. All right.
Let's see. I think if you...
No, it's still not gonna work. I'm so sorry. I don't know what I'm doing.
No, God. Well, my sister's getting hungry. Well, you don't have either, so that's after.
How many more stages do we have left?
I don't know how many stages are in this. Okay, hold on. Thinking about it. Okay. So you need to have a portal there. Wait, idea. What if I... No, that doesn't work.
Hold on. Okay, portal up there. And okay. Get ready to catch me. Actually, that doesn't work, does it? We still don't have reverse.
Yeah, because you don't got reverse. So we need the person with reverse control out here. And then the person with portal control up there.
Actually get their portals.
Yeah. So, here. I will do this. You can activate reverse. Alright. Now, I think that if I activate it here, yes, it'll bring me this way. Now, the question is, how do I get... Yes!
Now okay. You're stuck again.
Hold on. Reverse it. Oh, well.
That's why I said you're stuck again.
Forwards it, yeah. Okay, hold on. Alright. Now I can do it... Wait.
Reverse? No, okay.
Hold on. I need to get that there. Get pulled into this funnel. Come out this way. Look up this way. Now I need to get back in there somehow.
I don't like this. Wait. Hold on.
Oh? Oh, you're so smart. Yeah, no. Work. Put your red down there, and I'll jump in from this angle. Hup. There we go.
Okay, now.
Now get ready to reverse. In 3, 2, 1, reverse. Yes! We did it! We're not super dumb. Okay, now we kill all the things. This is how Gladys is teaching us to murder.
Yeah. Maybe all right. Murder is fun.
Maybe just a little bit, you know?
Oh no. How do we get it over there?
Oh. Duh.
Oh, yeah.
With the funnel. Okay, hold on.
You have to be over there ready to catch it, though.
Well, wait, how do I get...
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to figure out.
Alright, I can use cube to just make it like that permanently.
Hold on, wait. Okay, go on the other side. Go ahead and go in.
Okay.
Does that line up?
Yeah. Oh! You're so smart. Okay, then I can do this. And then let me go all the way over. And now how do we revert? And then reverse it with the cube. There we go.
Be careful not to hit the portal, though.
No.
Abby.
I'm trying. I tried so hard and got so far, and in the end, it ain't even matter. Okay. Reverse it. Now I have a plan. There we go. And I can simply have a portal there, have a portal here. There we go. And now we have orb safe and sound. Let's see, so. This is the most complicated way of.
I don't even think we needed that. Yeah, we just needed.
Yeah. There we go.
Except now with orb there. Oh, we have to put orb up while we are there.
Okay.
Let me down.
I see. Okay, so is there. I have an idea. Okay, so we still need a way to get the laser where it needs to be. So can you place, like, I don't know, maybe a portal here or something? So I can, like, sort of angle it weird. Well, oh. Okay, but also, I still need to be there.
Yeah.
So we need to take orb out, then you need to put your portal someplace else. So you need to put one of your portals just in a random spot.
I'm trying.
There we go. Now it comes here. And you just put it back there.
Nice.
Okay, killing machines.
Hi, ZXC.
Really blackened hearts and tell me what you see. Actually, don't. I'll save you the trouble.
It's too much.
All right. Well, hello, person. Just randomly coming into my chat and putting your own promotions there. I don't appreciate that, so you
get a timeout. Oh, I had that
earlier. Yeah. Try again. All right, so.
Do you need to get going? Why is GLaDOS not talking?
I see you.
I think we've proven at this point that if you scream at a marshmallow, all you get is scared marshmallow. And she keeps talking because she didn't even say it the first time.
Of course, but I'm not trying to permanently kill you. It's a benevolent indifference.
All right, I think this might be like our last chamber, and then I will go help my poor hangry sister. Okay. I guess if she was a Pokemon, she'd be,
Munchlax?
More Pekko.
Who?
One of the two. Oh, that's an entirely in a glass area. We get another little fun, don't crush your partner section.
Ah.
Alright, now the question is, how does one get in there? Okay, I can stand on this button.
You want me to go in?
Let's see.
I think up till now you've been in all the little crushing areas. I think it's my turn.
Oh, okay. Let's see. So now the question is, how do we get you inside the thing? Because clearly it wants us to run and do something. Oh, I see. Alright.
Oh, not long enough.
Hold on, I think it like just didn't quite get coded.
There you go.
There we go.
All right. A little bit more.
A little bit more.
Okay.
There we go.
Okay, can you close that portal? So I'm not getting splashed.
Ooh, it's just a little bit of speed, Joe.
There we go. What's this?
Okay. That lets me... That... open up a portal space there. So I can, I could get in there too.
Hold on. Hello.
Hello? Where are you at?
Behind you.
The...
Up.
What?
You not see me?
Oh! There you are. Well, hi. How's it going? How's the weather up there?
I thought maybe I could, like, cheat my way in that, but I guess not. What does this do?
Let's see.
Okay.
Mm.
Does it move down?
No, it just moves up.
Hold on, put it back down.
I could give you some speedy or bouncy gel to work with.
Can you... Are you able to reach this?
I think if I go, like, all the way over here...
Can you reach that? Or can you put port on that?
Not in a very safe position, it seems. Let me... Well, maybe I can,
because I'd need you, like, on the button, or, like...
Yeah. Let's see. What happens if I just, like, put some gel this way? Oh, well, that's that direction. Wait, is there some place I can go over here? No. Not really.
I want to get it.
Okay. Does that do anything for me? Wait, I have a stupid idea.
Okay, I'd say go ahead and come over here, too.
Yeah, well, there's not an easy way for me to do that, I guess. I guess I could use here.
Okay, now you can put your,
Oh, you know what? Here, I can put that there.
Well, no, so I need the orange gel or blue gel, whichever gel, to come out of there. So if you could, put that portal there.
That wall. If I put it here.
Yeah, then you need to go get over there.
Right.
And I don't have a way to get you back over there.
Hold on, wait. I can...
Wait, here. Step on the button.
On.
No, step.
No. See, this. I can do this. And then I can speed gel. I did the wrong one.
Yeah.
Okay. Come on. Put purple there. Blue there. Do this. Press button. Blue there. You now have speedy. What does that do for you?
Nothing. I think I need jump.
All right. Now you have jump. Let's make sure it gets all the way that it needs to. Oh, do we need to, actually, is that enough for you to... Okay, yeah, you can get up there. All right, what do we have over there? Button.
Okay, hold on. Portal there. And then you put it over there.
Here's the problem. You covered my portal.
Oh, yeah, I know. Oh, I guess I do need it in here, don't I?
Anyway, I have safely obtained cube.
Okay, hold on.
Let's see. Bringing cube inside. Cube is inside. Oh, now this is bouncy. Okay.
Well, not bouncy anymore.
Does it move up or does it move down?
Oh, here
you
go.
I'm thinking, let's see. Because the thing is, we need to get... Oh, okay. If I can get some...
Oh, God.
Because the thing is, there's a laser like up here.
Is that what you need?
Right. Yeah, let's see. So, yeah. So if there's bouncy there, then I think I also need a way to get bouncy, like, just here-ish.
On that wall?
Yeah.
Not possible, because none of these walls are
like,
right.
Like this, like there.
Coming out of that? Nope.
Hold on. I can just do this.
Oh, that's what I was already doing.
Okay, now I think... Let's see.
Yeah, you can't get up there like that.
It's like we need to launch it with... Oh, okay. Well, no, not what I wanted to do. My point was that... So I think the idea now, though we messed it up because we need to get the cube back. Okay. I think the idea is that we...
Okay, well, I'm up here to get a new cube.
Oh, I have the cube.
Oh.
I thought it got covered in... It just... I lost the cube, so then it spawned an A1.
Ah.
Right. So, if we can get... Let's see. Where's... Oh, no. Not there. Okay. Cube is here. If we can get... All right. I think what I need is access to that portal surface. So here, if I get this over here, over there, then we can have free access here. Okay, well, if I fail the MLG jump, it's not gonna be nothing. So we can use this to hold down the button.
Mm-hmm.
All right. Now, if I can get this here, if I can get this here, and then if you can get me back over there, All right. Now I think we can grab the cube, go over here. Wait, did I? Okay.
Yeah, you did. You put blue over here. Go ahead and put it on that button. Put the cube on that button.
Yeah.
Go ahead and do running gel.
The thing is, I need to do this here.
What does that
mean? This running gel will then launch you out and bounce you there. So if you just get back over to here by where I am. So if you just go through your portal.
Alright.
Yeah, come down here.
Why?
Because you need the cube and you're going to run.
Okay.
Great, and you're going to run. Let me see which one's there.
You have blue in there.
Now run through purple. Why'd you... Oh.
You stepped off the button. Oh, no, there's blue on there.
Yeah.
Okay.
That's the problem. Yeah. Get a little bit of orange to hopefully cover up the blue. Okay, now it's covered up. Now I think you can do your run.
Yeah, I was really confused why all of a sudden, like, I hit something that wasn't the,
There we go. Okay. So now, we have access to laser.
Portal down there and portal up here.
On. So I need one there and...
I think I can leave this now, can I?
Yeah, I think so. Hold on, I'm trying to murder.
Ah. Man, that was
there
a lot
we go.
More difficult than it needed to be.
Yeah, definitely.
Wait.
What?
Do we need blue gel over here? No, we can't get blue gel over here.
Huh?
I'm so confused.
That's there. Oh, wait, hold on. Does it need to be like... No, how do we get stairs up there? And we can't get gel here because it's like a grate. How do we get over there? Well, I suppose we could try putting some bouncy stuff up there.
Not a whole lot, but
these disassembly machines look even worse than the others. If I don't see you on the other side, thanks for nothing.
Oh, what does that mean?
I don't know. I guess it means if we don't get out of here, we're donezo.
Oh.
Okay, I got my sister complaining more about dinner, so I think it might be a good time for it. But like I feel like we're so close. We got to be so close, right?
I believe so. Hey, Miracle.
She's pressing us hard. It took me 3 days to reassemble you this time. I won't
3 days.
Be able to do it again. I plan to put you through more tests to toughen you up. But now that I can't rebuild you, we're going to have to switch to the accelerated program. I hereby pronounce you killing machines.
Killing machines?
Congratulations.
I don't want to be a killing machine.
This is as close as I could get you. The prototype chassis room's just this chamber.
This is our last chamber.
Is then it like the very stream. Very last one?
Yes. Yeah, she said that the things
okay, what's this?
Past this. Okay. Can you find a thing with some gel?
Nope. I found a button. Oh, found gel.
There's gel.
okay, yeah, if you go over there.
I'll come through, yeah. So I can go through here.
Haha, short.
Um... Now we need to do something clever, I think.
Okay. I should probably stay on the button, huh?
Yeah. So I'm trying to figure out how exactly we're supposed to get out of here.
Okay, and
maybe if I do this, no.
Am I allowed off the button yet?
Yeah, get off the button for now.
Okay, you destroyed my portal.
Here. Yeah, you get in here. I think you need to guide me through some other places, so... Because I need to keep this purple portal, or I need to keep my blue portal on the gel.
Oh, here we go.
Okay. So that's where I put that, and then you can get on the button, I guess.
Oh god. Oh god.
If you press crouch or control, then it stops you from gelling.
from gelling. There we go.
Okay, now that goes there.
Do you want to spread it a little further?
Yeah.
That should be good, right?
Right. Okay. Now, when you stand on the button that's in there, it flips up a switch. And I know that switch we need to, like, spray gel on to make the gel, make the cube bouncy.
What does this button do? Oh! Abby.
Yeah?
We need blue bouncy gel on here.
Yeah. The question is, how do you get me out here so I can put it there?
And who stands on the...
Okay, so I can get out here at least. Oh, wait.
Good question.
I'd be... no. Let's see.
Oh, can't you just fall through? No.
Oh, wait. I've got an idea. Okay, so I think we can make some progress if you get me into the button room, so I'm with the button.
That room?
Yeah.
Meow.
So then I can stand on the button. Gel's gonna come out over there, and then you can bring it probably over there and hit something else.
Wait, what?
So gel is there. And then there's another place to put gel. So maybe you can, like, bounce over there or something.
That's what I just did.
Oh, okay. Yeah, science.
Nice. Broken glass.
Oh, remember when GLaDOS had the thing about the whole room with a mile of broken glass?
God, where's it going?
Everywhere. It is now bounce.
It died.
Let's see, should I just come out of there? And then we figure out how to get it?
So.
Yeah. Well, because I think we need to, like, teamwork this. So we're, like, constantly holding on to the cube.
Yeah.
And somehow we need to get this cube over...
Okay, hold on.
Past this grate. What happens if you stand on the button? Does it get rid of this thing?
I don't believe so. I think it just flips that thing over. There you go.
Oh.
Why'd you count?
I was trying to just do a general ping, and it acts weird when you have button.
Mm. Okay,
now
hold on.
Here's the problem.
Abby, block this.
Okay.
Was it? Oh, hold on. Okay, put it back up. Okay, move, please.
Okay, now you're gonna launch.
Okay, what happens if you put it on that?
It's still bouncy, so I think it's not gonna sit in place. Yep. It's going.
Wait,
it's going places.
Wait, there's a button up here.
Can you hit? Let's see.
Yeah, hold on. Put the... Do you have a way to get me?
I mean, I can use my portals for you.
Here you go.
Yeah. So that you can get there.
Oh god, that was my fault. I'm so sorry. I'm so bad at this.
It's okay. You're just dying.
Okay. Ready?
Yep.
Water.
Water.
It doesn't help me any. I don't have.
No, but you can portal it somewhere.
All right.
Right?
I can't. Oh wait. Here you go. Yay!
Cube is clean. We did it. Now we just got to get our bad selves up there.
Which is a little hard without the cube.
Well, now we can
it's
set
okay.
it down.
No, they make it easy to. Oh. Okay. Go ahead and. Oh, here, I'll get it.
Okay. Yeah. Oh, okay, cool.
There you go.
So now we just. Yep, alright. Yep. All right.
Yay!
The prototype chassis room is just down this hallway. Remember your training. You are kill. She turned the lights off. Night vision. Mystery one. She turned the lights back on. Night vision off.
Okay.
Just a little bit more to go, and we'll have this mystery woman defeated.
Yes. I feel like that solved nothing. That's a better
idea. Let's see. Let's see. I could get you up here.
Up where?
Hold on, let's see. There's a higher up spot. Because the thing is, we need some white ground or something.
Oh! Why is it? Oh, I think I... Never mind.
Okay, hold on. Can you shoot a portal over there from where you are?
No, I was trying to shoot that. You mean that?
Maybe. Let's see.
Is there no white ground?
Sorry, don't
you
think
know
about
what?
White
There's
ground.
This one. There's this one.
Okay. Duh.
Oh, put it on the back. Put it on the back. Put it like... Yeah, right there.
Okay, hold on. Oh, now I can... Hold on,
I will get you up here.
Yeah.
Why? Okay.
Okay, now we're both up here.
Put
now I've got
purple down here.
And... All right. And bees first.
Yeah. We did it.
Yeah.
I think we need a code name for the elite squadron we have here. We should name it after your specialty. I know. Special team falling into acid force.
We do.
I love that.
Concludes the motivational speech. Go get her.
All right, let's do it. We're gonna go get her with intense, epic cutscene gameplay.
Are we actually though?
Oh yeah, we're gonna be able to take her on.
Okay. Why does it look like we just have phones strapped to our back?
I guess that's how we talk to each other.
Oh my god.
Oh, Carcel. Or Titan.
I have no bird. For this. Abort. Forget your training.
Oh, new follower?
Why are you not running? Get back. She's at the controls.
You're not. Let's see, who's the...
It wasn't Chell the whole time, was it?
Nah. Retreat. Alright, little Marigold, thank you so much for the follow.
Oh god, we've lost. It's over. Oh,
nice.
Nice hustle.
Kill my cat machine. Typed a message for the chat.
You know, ah, lovely.
Shooing that bird out of the facility just now taught me a valuable... Oh my god, she's gestating a clone army!
Stomp them and... Amazing.
Wait. I have a better idea. Hello. The Aperture Science Oviparous Warming Vault. You were abandoned because you're worthless. You're worthless, unloved birds with fat...
Well, she ran out of... I'm ran out of humans, so I guess she needs to.
Are they gonna die?
Into such tiny eggs. Yes, I'm talking to you, Mr. Chubby Bee.
So I guess she just has to experiment on birds now.
No, you are not marshmallows, are you? Look at those cold avian eyes. Those talons.
I just love this whole bit.
Those razor sharp beaks. Your little. Killing machines, aren't
does she realize she has to feed them?
Go to sleep, my
I mean, yeah. She understands she had to feed humans. She just chose not to.
For you tomorrow.
Look, she called herself mommy.
And that's it. I think that's all of the available testing chambers.
Nice.
Complete. Yeah.
Perfect timing, too, because I gotta get off as well.
Yeah. You know, I wanna thank everyone for joining the stream.
Oh, this is bringing us successfully back. Returning to the central hub room. From here, you can select all previously... Yeah, thank you for playing with me.
You're welcome.
Hi, and... Where?
Alright. Well, I think this that's, yeah.
Yeah.
Nice. All right, I think I'm going to go ahead and call it for the stream. Thank you, everyone who watched. Thank you, Little Mary Gold, for the sub. And I don't know whenever we'll play something next, but we'll do something.
Yep.
Abby Lou, ABeeInBlue, signing in.
Bye, Abby.
Bye.
And that leaves just you and me. Me and my chat. Thank you, ZXQ, or CXC. ZXCQ and Little Marigold for the follows. I just didn't really pay much attention to chat because of collab. I didn't want to talk over her stream too. I hope you all enjoyed. I will probably be back Tuesday. I was supposed to have a doctor's appointment next week, but I'm going to have to cancel it because my insurance said no. thank you all for the follow. I will see you guys then. I hope you all have a wonderful, wonderful evening. And don't worry, Russian Turnip, I will give the cats some treats since I turned off Pando. Bye, everyone. Bye-bye.